Today, we're making crudo, which for me is a testament to the Southern Italians' approach to food, getting the freshest, best ingredients using a minimalistic approach to really let the ingredients shine. Today, we have a beautiful piece of red mullet fillet, and we simply remove the skin and start to slice it. I've seen many comments about selecting fish for raw consumption. Since I'm not a food safety expert, I can only share my personal preferences. Unless I know the source of fish, the fishmonger, I tend to always buy my raw fish from a Japanese sashimi counter, because that way you know what they sell is intended to be consumed raw. But speak to your fishmonger, trust your own judgment, especially the smell. Mr. Eric Repair once said, it should be high tide, not low tide. So that's our beautiful red mullet ready. Now, just for this particular recipe, because for me, there's so much wonderful flavors, colors, and fish fat under the skin of the red mullet, to not let this go to waste and bring out the maximum natural flavors of this wonderful piece of fish, we are going to infuse the skin with some extra virgin olive oil. Grab a saucepan, generous amount of olive oil. And we set this aside just to bring it to medium heat. And that beautiful color from the skin will emulsify with the olive oil. Now, all we need to do, we slice and plate. For crudo, I like to go relatively thin. Of course, if you're buying this from a sashimi counter, you can ask them to do this for you. Why don't we plate straight away? Perfect. So, all we need to do is to make the world's simplest dressing. Here we have some lemon juice. I prefer mixing everything together on the side. Taste, adjust, and then serve. But that's a personal preference. Extra virgin olive oil. Perfect. We can now add our orange looking red mullet infused olive oil, just to add a bit more depth. Look at the color change. It's beautiful. And you can smell slightly almost smoky fish oil. Now we dress the fish. Because we're introducing acid, it's very important to do this at the very last minute, because unlike ceviche, we don't want the acid to denature the fish too much. We want this to remain raw when eaten. So, simply be very generous. Brilliant. To that, we have some smoked Maldon salt. You could use regular rock salt or Maldon salt, but you want a bit of a crunch so that when you bite into it, you almost get a bit of contrasting texture as well. Again, this is what you want to do last, very last minute, just before serving. Perfect. If you happen to have unwaxed lemon, we add some lemon zest. Again, the recipe is just a guidance. Once you've done this once, you can play with the flavors, play with what you add. Maybe try orange for a different kind of fish. Lime. The world is your oyster, basically. Just garnish. Presentation, half of the lemon, a bit of micro coriander, or any light herb, just for a bit of brightness and freshness, a bit of edible flowers. And that's it. Less than 5 minutes from start to finish, with minimal intervention, we're really letting the ingredients talk. This is red mullet crudo. I really, really hope you enjoy.